Tonight at 8, we've got traffic cops as a woman gets arrested after setting her dogs loose on a man. And at 9, it's Reggie Yates' extreme South Africa as he visits a Cape Town hospital to see the extent of knife crime. But now on 3, we're taking two couples for a week of independence. Test flying the nest. Hotel of Mum and Dad.
Living at home is a cushy number.
Right, do you want your jelly and ice?